ahead, I'm going to ask you first. What did you think of the entire collection?
Well, first of all, it's amazing to be here, and it's great to walk with Vani. Vani and me have done something for the first time together, so that's great. So it was a lot of fun walking with you, Vani. And I mean, I've been a huge Marks and Spencer fan. I've grown up watching their stuff, mostly in magazines. I've also been a customer. I've bought their stuff, and today I'm walking here, so I think it's a great privilege to be walking for such an iconic brand. I think the collection is great. I think the theme is, to rethink things, and it's amazing that they've come up with a collection which encourages people who might be in a certain comfort zone, especially in their workspace, to go out there and discover themselves. I think we're in a time today where it's important to express yourself, whether that's through your work or through your clothes. I'm in a profession where what I wear is a huge part of how I feel, and that directly impacts the kind of work that I do, because my headspace impacts that. So it's great they're encouraging people to do that. I was told that they have a lot of in-house stylists who are there to assist you whenever you go there. If you're not sure about what you want to do, they'll help you out with it. So I think that's great for customer care, and that's great for encouraging people who might not be that confident to eventually get to a point where they feel confident to express themselves. I think it's a great collection. It's really cool. You can wear it in all kinds of situations. You can wear it casually. You can wear it formally. And I'm doing a little bit of both. So, yeah, so I've had great fun. This is awesome.
Can you pass the mic to Vani?
If you want to ask her a question, then you can give it.
Vani, I have to say that that color was made for you, though. It is. It's looking absolutely gorgeous. And you got to take a look as well at our new collection. So what did you think of it?
Well, I think Shahid has summed up for everybody. I just like to say, like he said, that it is something that you've grown up, you know, the brand in itself is so classy and chic, and we all have grown up wearing their clothes. And it's only incorporated more style and evolved and created a different kind of, they've added more quirk and cool to it. In terms of animal prints and stripes and something that you can wear day to night, you know. It is just, it's only and only getting better.
If you had to rethink something in your wardrobe, or when it comes to your style quotient, what would it be for you?
Whatever they gave me to wear, they're not getting it back. I'm taking it home with me. So as far as rethinking is concerned, I'm taking this home, guys. Deal with it.
Vani, what about you? Are you going to be rethinking anything in your style wardrobe as well?
Rethinking? I think I will be...
Vani, I'm going to take your clothes as well, so...
For Meera, I believe. I hope it's her, not for yourself. I'll happily give. I think Marks and Spencer's will happily give. Huh? If it's mine to give, I'll give it to you. Happily.
It's not yours to give, but I'm still taking it.
Okay. Backstitch, we gotta wait for that to happen. What was your question? What did you want me to answer? What am I rethinking? I'm rethinking. So I believe that, you know what actually the brand has done is there are people who do not get, who are maybe not sure, they're not certain, they are slightly oblivious sometimes as to what they could, you know, do in the name of being experimental in their outfits. And that's when Marks and Spencer smoothly comes in with a stylist and becomes a second voice in their head, and they help them out. To rethink something that they might not have thought in the first place, and it would actually work really well for them. So, yeah.
That works. Okay, and I have one final question for both of you. Do you have one style tip for everyone out there for their spring-summer collection?
Go on Google search, figure out where the closest Marks & Spencer store is, and go there. Any other search engine which you're aware of, Vani, which you'd like to say?
Google. As of now, Google, I believe. You could YouTube, you could, I don't know, ask your Siri.
They have an Apple map as well, so whichever one you prefer.
Which whichever one works, but we know that this collection definitely works. So once again, James and Francesca, could I please ask both of you to come and join us onto the stage for one final photo op. And ladies and gentlemen, we're so happy that you could come and join us and be a part of this very special showcase for us over here at Marks & Spencer. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Vani, we'll be seeing you very soon. And Shahid, I'm going to request you to please stay back because then we can have our questions from our friends in the media as well for us to do media bites. So we've already got your first set of instructions. Okay.
Are the Paps happy now? Or should I come and sit on your lap? I thought you have zoom lenses. You can zoom in and click pictures, 4K pictures, so the details on my printed shirt can be viewed well. I'm done with you guys. It's about question and answers now. So now you can click awkward pictures with my mouth half open and weird postures, which tend to, you know, go more viral than the nicely posed ones. So. Any questions, guys, or you're so blown with the collection that we should come back tomorrow and do this? Anybody has any questions? My answers are ready, so I can just rant them if nobody has any questions.
Good evening, Shahid.
Hi, where are you? Can you raise your hand up? Hey, what's up? How are you doing?
Thank you. How was it today for you?
It was wonderful. How was it today for you is more important because I'm hoping I made an impact.
Definitely.
Thank you.
You are associating with the Marks & Spencer for the first time?
Yes, this is the first time I've done an event for them, and I feel very privileged to have that opportunity.
What's your take on the collection?
Well, the collection's great. I actually really enjoyed it. I was backstage. They have some big screens out there, and I was enjoying what everybody was wearing. I'm thoroughly enjoying what I'm wearing right now. Like I said, I'm going to take it home with me. So it was amazing. I think they've done a great job, and it's really cool of them to, I would say, add to something that they've already been doing. They're such an iconic brand, and for such a big brand to come up with a new theme is always challenging because they have to surprise people in a good way, and I think they've totally done that.
Who dictates your wardrobe?
Who dictates my wardrobe? My mood dictates my wardrobe most of the times. Tonight, it's Marks & Spencer.
Hi, Shahid ji. Hi. You know, today is Rose Day, so...
Sorry, what?
Rose Day hai aaj,
to, and... So, tere paas to rose hai nahi?
Nahi, nahi, nahi.
Tu rose leke ghumta hai, lekin Rose Day pe rose leke nahi ghumta hai.
Nahi, nahi.
Your heart is always on your sleeve.
And,
today, who have you given your heart to?
इसके अलावा वैलेंटाइन डे भी आ रहा है तो क्या कुछ स्पेसिफिक प्लानिंग होती है आपकी तरफ से
वैसे तो बेटा 150 फेस्टिवल है हिंदुस्तान में सबका ही बाइट ले ले अभी This is an event for Marks & Spencer, and you can ask me questions specifically about that.
Okay, ramp walk se pehle kuch nervous hote hain? I know, humne dekha bahut hi.
Nahi ji, I usually just enjoy walking and showcasing myself and being judged by millions of people. It's an amazingly happy feeling, and it makes me feel, you know, on top of the world. And yeah, I was born to do this, I guess.
You don't have a mic.
We are in an event where we're talking about clothes and clothing. What's your most comfortable material, like linen, cotton, of Marks & Spencer that you feel comfortable in?
So, thanks for letting me know that I'm wearing linen and cotton. That was a nice one. I appreciate it. So, I really enjoyed linen on top and cotton below. You know, it's awesome.
ओके शायद अगर जिस तरीके से हम जानते हैं कि आपको तो सभी लोग फॉलो करते हैं, ऐसा कौन है जिसको आप फॉलो करते हैं?
जी मैं कुछ 150 लोगों को फॉलो करता हूं, और अगर आप मेरे इंस्टाग्राम पेज पे जाएंगे या ट्विटर हैंडल पे जाएंगे तो जिनको भी मैं फॉलो करता हूं वहां यू नो पब्लिकली बात पता है। कई बार हम पर्सनल रीजंस के लिए फॉलो करते हैं, कई बार जनता देखेगी इसलिए फॉलो करते हैं। मैं काफ़ी लोगों को फॉलो करता हूं। कोई स्पेसिफिक है जिनका नाम आप चाहते हैं मैं लूँ?
यस सर।
सर मुझे यहाँ फिल्मों के बारे में बात करने की बिल्कुल मैं कबीर सिंह के बारे में तो बिल्कुल बात नहीं कर सकता, और ये तो कह ही नहीं सकता कि 21 जून को रिलीज़ हो रही है।
शाहिद हो या
मीशा की एक फोटो वायरल हो गई है जिसमें कलर हेयर किए गए हैं, उसके बारे में क्या बोलेंगे?
वो बिल्कुल मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर्स के कलर की थीम जो थी उनको हमने फॉलो किया है, और बहुत प्लान करके वो फोटो डाली गई है।
शाहिद हो या इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू,
हाय,
यहाँ पर हो या जस्ट इन फ्रंट?
सर फ्रंट तो ये है। अच्छा आप यहाँ हैं जी।
सर योर
मैं अपना एंगल ले लेता हूँ आपके कैमरे के लिए।
थैंक यू सर। सर आज तो आज टूट पड़े हैं सब पर, इट्स वेरी गुड, मीडिया पे तो आई कैन सी दैट।
आप खुशी से बोल रहे हैं दुख से बोल रहे हैं?
सर दोनों,
क्योंकि आप स्माइल तो कर रहे हैं लेकिन आपकी स्माइल में थोड़ा सा गुस्सा भी दिख रहा है मुझे।
एनीवे इट्स फॉर मीडिया ओनली।
यस सर।
सर लुकिंग परफेक्ट।
थैंक यू सो मच।
विद ऑल द व्हाटएवर यू हैव टेकन द हेयर स्टाइल, योर बियर्ड एंड ऑल, द न्यू लुक।
मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर, मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर, मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर, मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर एंड मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर।
बट व्हाट अबाउट, व्हाट आवर इनसाइड मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर सर?
सॉरी,
ओनली मार्क्स एंड आउटसाइड, बट व्हाट अबाउट इनसाइड?
व्हाट आर यू वेयरिंग इनसाइड टुडे? Because if you're not wearing Marks and Spencer, they'll be escorting you out.
Oh, wow, that's good. So, in fact, they can put me too in Marks Spencer.
Prove it.
Okay, I'll do that.
No, prove it. Show us what you're wearing inside.
Okay, sir, tell me about your new look.
Yeah, well, I'm wearing Marks and Spencer, and I'm wearing like a casual semi-formal shirt, which goes with formal pants, and I'm wearing poppy shoes because they look nice, and I'm enjoying what I'm wearing very much.
Shahid, in which of your films you think your look is the best and the worst? Because you are a style icon and people follow your fashion. But according to you, in which of your film you have looked your best and worst when it comes to fashion?
Well, worst, there is a long list because I don't think I had any idea in the first 10 years, especially of my career. That's why they never asked me to walk for them before. but honestly, my looks in my films are not defined by what I like and what I don't like. It's defined by the requirement of the character and the story and the filmmaker's vision of how they would like me to look. So I don't have any personal likes or dislikes. Wherever I feel I have got the character right or the silhouette right, I have felt happy. In the recent past, I was happy with how maybe say a Padmavat was, or even a Rangoon was, or now Kabir Singh that I'm doing. I think. Yeah, I'm happy. I guess that's why I'm wearing those clothes. So yeah, but my reasons are different. It's not personal for me in movies at all.
Shahid,
all right. Sorry, Shahid, sir. Sir. From here, that's just going to be the last question. Yeah. So once you're done, that will be the last question that we have enough time for. Thank
Shahid,
you.
Shahid, do you think you have evolved in your fashion sense since you have started?
I hope I have, because when I look back, it's not a very happy feeling. I think I made many fashion mistakes. And I guess when you've made all possible mistakes when it comes to fashion, you can't do anything but get it right. So I guess I'm getting it right more often than I used to. But I think eventually being fashionable is about being comfortable with who you are. I think what tends to happen is when you start off trying to understand the world of fashion, you see a lot of people around you who you appreciate or who are fashion icons for you, and you tend to try and copy them. But what works for them is not going to work for you. And the discovery eventually is to express yourself truly. And being in the field of films, this is what we do. We display what we stand for, and clothes are a huge part of that. So with time, I have learned to express myself honestly and without fear. And I usually wear whatever I'm in the mood for. And I carry it with the confidence that you should carry yourself with whenever you're representing yourself, and that's it.
Shahid, apart from
all right, so that's enough time. Sorry, ma'am. I know. But Shahid, one last.
One last question.
But that is the last.
Okay.
Shahid apart.
Otherwise, what will you do? You have. You're gonna shoot us.
I won't do anything.
Shahid, you're very witty and snarky today. But apart from you,
today,
who
being the operative word. Right.
Shahid, apart from you, who do you think should rethink their wardrobe?
Should rethink their wardrobe apart from me.
Apart
so basically, you're saying you two have to.
No, I'm saying
your wardrobe.
Yours is a safe answer. I don't want a safe answer. That's
okay.
What I'm saying apart
who
from
I think should rethink their wardrobe. Anybody who doesn't wear Marks and Spencers needs to rethink their wardrobe, man. That's it. Simple. All right. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for that. I'm still waiting for you to prove to us you're wearing Marks and Spencer inside. All the ladies are waiting, buddy.
All right. Shahid, thank you. Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's bring the lady of the hour back onto this stage. So can we please welcome once again, Vani.
आपके ठीक सामने कैसा रहा आपका experience? पहले तो ये जानना चाहेंगे, you and Shahid Kapoor.
So this is like Shahid also said, हम पहली बार कुछ साथ में कर रहे हैं. Marks and Spencer ke liye also. It's a big reputed brand and you know, hum dono ne hi while growing up and while, you know, I mean, it's such a huge brand. So we've always walked into their stores and it's a great honor to be part of this event tonight. But it was a great walk with Shahid.
And tell us a little about your beautiful attire. Aapke attire ke baare mein thoda sa janna chahenge.
So ye Marks and Spencer's ka attire hai. This, it's a pantsuit and it's from the new summer collection 2019. And it's available in every Marks and Spencer store. This is also something that you could do day to night outfit, you know, like how I have right now teamed up with heels. But aap isko sneakers ke saath team up kar sakte for a casual evening. So it's something that gives you versatility to be able to wear it in many ways.
Gentleman in the front over there.
So my style statement, you know, I always believe style is an extension to your personality and you express yourself the way you style yourself and the way you're feeling. You know, there are times when you're feeling all dainty and girly and lovely, and there are times when you want to feel like a boss lady. So everything depends on the way your outfit kind of projects what you're feeling. And I believe Marks and Spencer also believes in keeping it classy and chic. And right now they've incorporated and come up with this whole new cool, you know, collection and line of printed animal prints and stripes and, you know, a whole lot of new quirk and coolness quotient in their outfits. So it's basically for every mood. Whatever you're feeling, you can don it.
Good evening, Ravani.
Hi.
Do you think being fashionable is important for being an actress?
No, it's not important for an actor to be fashionable. You could not be the most fashionable and yet be a brilliant actor. But yes, it does, you know, people do look up to you and people do want to take inspiration from your style. But style is also something which is very individual and it's very subjective. Someone might like it, someone might not like it. But here's what happens with the Marks and Spencers, because of the range that they offer, it can pretty much fit into everybody's style.
Do you think, do you get bothered by different looks which you have to cater to, like you're going out with the photographers being always chasing the celebrities? Does this create a sense of pressure to be always come out well looked upon?
You'll feel the pressure only if you take the pressure. I don't take that pressure. I just like wearing what I feel like wearing and I'm out stepping and about, you know, in what gives me comfort and confidence.
Thank you.
You know, Vani ji, romantic season start ho chuka hai. Valentine's Day bhi aane wala hai. And
mera koi plan nahi Valentine's Day.
Koi nahi?
Nahi.
And आज रोज डे है तो कुछ
मेरे को किसी ने रोज नहीं दिया
आप किसी एक्टर को
आई एम लुकिंग लाइक अ रोज टुडे इन दिस आउटफिट
वो तो है लेकिन किसी को देना
किसी को नोबडी एल्स इज कॉम्प्लीमेंटिंग हां
किसी को देना चाहेंगे किसी एक्टर को आपके फेवरेट एक्टर
नहीं आई डोंट डू स्टफ लाइक दिस
ओके
ऑल राइट इट वुड बी ग्रेट इफ वी कीप द क्वेश्चंस जस्ट अबाउट स्टाइल फैशन एंड मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर
सो मेनी पीपल हु आई टेक इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम there's Audrey Hepburn, there's Rekha Ji, there is, you know, every new girl right now, you know, Gigi Hadid or Kendall Jenner, everybody.
Vani ji, aap
ki gotta keep it to Marks and Spencer's. Sorry. Another platform. I'll answer all of that. Yes,
hi,
sir.
Vani. I had a question.
Yeah. Sorry. Oh, you're upset.
So, what makes you reinvent style? I mean, being an actress, I mean, of course, we have the pressure to become a little different from the masses, right? So what exactly makes you reinvent? I mean, what is that driving factor that reinvents your style?
Well, like I said, I don't take too much pressure about me reinventing and trying to stand out and be eccentric. It's something that it's as simple as you flipping through a magazine and liking something and being like, oh, this is something I would like to wear, you know. I just think like you. If there's something I like, I pick and I wear it and I enjoy it. But sir, that's not something, that's not a call I can take. And I can't even influence somebody in a film. You're playing a character, you're not playing yourself. So that's a call that a costume stylist will take. I feel Marks and Spencer's big enough, they don't need my suggestions. They'll get Marks and Spencer's on board by themselves.
All right, so that we're just going to do one more, which will be the last question. Yeah, Vani last ji, question.
Vani ji, normally it is being said ki coat pant ke saath juta pehna jata hai. Aapne change laaye, revolution laaye, badi achhi baat hai. Do you expect from Indian crowds ki aage ye click hoga ye ya nahi hoga?
So I feel style evolve ho raha hai, and nowadays people are so progressive, women are progressive, and they like to experiment a little bit with their style. And it only gives you more options to be able to make your look more interesting. So aapke paas, I guess you just get a range of, a different range, and you only get more versatile with your outfits and your styling and accessories.
All right, thank you. Let's give Vani a big round of applause, everyone. Looking fabulous as ever. Okay, so we're just going to be doing a couple of one-on-ones that are going to take place. And I think maybe the bar will be opening again for a little bit and for the party to continue.